Croatia against Portugal. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin on the show.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
Now, rises for the national anthem of Portugal. Proudly line up for their national anthem.
Is good enough, and in that instance it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
Djokovic. Some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
No surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, not only can a player of such high caliber show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment. This guy was born to create. Rakitic. Tackle. Sola has got himself a free kick and he's going to have his name taken. Offside. change anything in this second half. They just need to believe in themselves, stick to the game plan, and I'm sure they can turn this scoreline around. Response to a rousing team talk. That's a foul. Super decision for the referee. Aim forward. Rakitic. Gets into some space. So who's he picking out? An open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other. Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Mandžukić. Now the pass. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Looks like a good ball through. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Rakitic. Distance on it. Another piece of really good defending. And they're through it. That's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Of good awareness too, that wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Portugal dipped into their subs. Perisic tries a through ball. Ball through needs to be good here. An exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks. Modric. Schürrle, he does have an assist to his name. And it's Schürrle. Now the pass. Rakitic. He's tried one. Bruno Alves tries the route one option. And well with that tackle, all won cleanly. And the counter is on. Rakitic. Vida. Fiorina hurtles into the tackle. Fiorina. Deftly done. Perisic. Fabio Coichao. Receives a free kick for that. Continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
Patricio reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Opponents who were better in all areas, no argument. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, they may have